It's your turn. There's nothing wrong. You don't owe nobody nothing. It's your turn. You shouldn't feel guilty. It's your turn. It's your time. You've blessed everybody else. You've set everybody else for success. You've compromised you for them, and look where you are. It's time for you. And don't you know that the best thing you could do for them is to be the best version of you? Don't you understand that? That you're not helping them by not being the best version of you? The only way you really gonna bless them is to be the best you can be. Some of you have a problem, like you the old standard car, right? The new cars are automatic. They got the automatic starter. You just hit the button, like you don't even need the key no more. You just push the button and it starts on its own. Unfortunately, we weren't made just to start on our own. You got to find your why, and your why is what's going to start you. And so for a lot of you, you're not doing nothing because you don't have any purpose right now. You don't have a sense of purpose. You're not waking up for nobody. And I need you to get that engine. I need that drive, because you know what to do. You're the right person to do it, but you just can't seem to get out of bed. You can't seem to do what you're supposed to do. Every time you come up against a trial or a tribulation, you let it stop you. Like you don't have... The problem with most of you, you're a four-cylinder. And when you hit trials and tribulations, you can't make it up the hill. No, you listen to me very closely. The reason why you got to be the best in the world, because they treat you differently when you're not. The reason why you have to be your best version, because if you're not your best version, they treat you differently. When you're not your best version and you're not multiplying and having dominion, you got different kind of health care.
Once you believe you are something, you actually embody it. You embody that feeling. If you were, God forbid, in a coma and you woke up and you didn't really have a memory, and you were told that you used to be a Navy SEAL, and they want you back now when you're healthy, do you think you'd act differently and hold yourself differently, conduct yourself different, and have a different self-concept of who you are than if you were told you were a piano instructor? Being successful in life is all about having the proper belief system in who you are. Truly believing that you are something unique, that you are something special in that field. If you truly believe inside of you that you are one of the best actors in the world, you will be entirely different than if you're like, I hope I'm good. Your expressions will be totally different, your tone of voice. You'll talk in a more convincing fashion. You'll use your natural voice instead of a scripted one. You'll be more emphatic. You'll be more real, more relatable. Our brain is like a circuit. And so if we introduce it with the proper wiring, you're going to go straight to your target. If you're unsure about who you are, then your dreams, your goals, they will never become a reality. Everyone has mental doubts in life, internal conflicts, even the most successful people that you look up to, but they don't live there. It's how you handle those negative thoughts in that exact moment and overwhelm them with positive action. And that comes with this utmost confidence in yourself that you can handle the situation. Trust in yourself that you are better than the moment.
The greats think differently. The greats see differently, right? The greats have a different worldview. The greats, they approach the game in a totally different way. So I need you to do me a huge favor. I need you to think about what you're thinking about when your effort is low. Because if you can get this, you can get any success you want in life. You can have anything you want in life if you can get this. The next time you give a low effort, right? You give it 70% or 50% or 30%. I want you to think about what you're thinking about when your effort is low.